Hi, I'm Judson Hill. I'm a senator and legislator, citizen legislator, and I've served many of y'all for a number of years, but I've also been a small business owner, and I served with President Reagan in the White House. And through those years, I've learned about the issues that are important to you, because America is struggling, and the families and the businesses of this community are really struggling. America, I believe, is at a crossroads, a major crossroads. But I think we need a conservative reformer who can stand up for you every single day. We need a trusted reformer, a trusted conservative, someone who has the principles and the values that you represent, someone who stood up for you to defend those values in the face of special interest and the political establishment, been punished because they stood up to defend your values. I think it's time that we send someone back to Washington, D.C. that has that proven record and track record. You know, everyone before you is going to stand and say what they'll do, but before you listen to them, before you vote for them, make them prove to you. Make them show you what they have done. Make them show you what they have done. What have they done with tax policy and regulatory policy and immigration and standing up for our military? What have they done for you with Obamacare? Because the difference in this race is there's only one person, and that's me. I'm a trusted, principled, conservative reformer. I've advanced those measures. These are serious measures that are critically important to you. I've always put you first. If you remember two things today, remember this. You have a proven conservative reformer, someone who stood up to defend those values. And Fox News showed that I'm the only Republican who can beat the Democrat, and Nancy Pelosi is coming to take the seat back. Thank you very much.